we're headed to the gun range right now, man. I got my dad driving right now. Yeah, I've been driving around the city like ever since I've been here, man. So I want to ride passenger right now so that way I can get some shots for y'all. I can record because I can't record while I'm driving. So yeah, I'm gonna get back with y'all in the next clip. It looked like we're in the middle of nowhere, but this is actually a good gun range, man. I've been here before. Hey, watch when y'all see the garage. You're gonna be like, man, this is like something off of GTA. But it's really nice though. It's up here on the left. I came here 2018. So 2 years ago, I was 15 going on 16. Now I'm 17 going on 18. 18 in October, but that's the gun range right there. It don't look like something random, like something off of GTA. I got with my dad real quick here to get something out the truck. But I'm gonna get back with y'all once I get in there.
Automatic. That's automatic, yeah, boy.
Yes, sir. A lot of military folks down here.
That's a heavy gun too.
Sound like a 357.
Put it that way. No, no.
You mind if I
record? Man, that's just fake. There, so
how's it feel?
Yeah, I want
to shoot that. This is like Fortnite.
Right.
Just like I did. Fortnite is like this.
It's a scar right here.
Real shit.
Yes, sir. Right. Don't shoot me at you. Put them guns, man. Sir, I'm shooting a scar first. He getting busy.
And you can leave your vests on if you want, whatever.
Oh, yeah.
Beautiful shots. Look at that stuff, man. See, when you aim, swap space with it. When you aim a pistol, right, you can aim because the sights and the barrel are right next to each other.
Right.
Okay? When you aim these guns, the sights are way. So it's always a little bit over. If you want to hit that spot right there, you got to put it right there.
Gosh.
So now, because this is much higher, if you put it right there, you're going to get all the shots in there.
All right, so aim it at the 9, so hit the X.
That's all I'm saying. That'll wake the whole lock.
Thumbs up. Appreciate that, man.
That's what's up.
Funny.
That's great. Ain't nobody going nowhere.
Nope. Ain't nobody going nowhere.
Jeff, we got to get this now. This guy right here.
Yes, sir. What type of shotgun is that?
This one is a Smith & Wesson.
Smith & Wesson.
Yep. They all beat your ass about the same amount.
Wow.
Yeah, so I just got to get 14 bucks for the shells.
Okay.
The what?
Get around.
Oh.
Yeah, man. Yeah, ready.
Philly.
Yes, sir. Hey, man, shout out to you, man.
Oh, yeah, that's how we do it.
Yes, sir, yes, sir. We out here shooting, man.
Yes, sir.
To my instructor, man. Great instructor, man. I appreciate you, man.
My man.
Yes, sir.
My brother.
Yes, sir.